Hey guys, do you know what this is? This is Danish summer. Well, I want to just do a small video here. I'm going to Florida in a few weeks. Sun is shining in Florida. It's nice weather. It's warm. It's not Danish summer. There is no rain. Love it. But please come and join. Well, we are going to have an amazing kickstart in Florida. I don't know when I'm going to America again because I have a lot of other programs the next month. But we set up this extra event in Florida because we really feel God is doing something in America right now and people are hungry. And I really hope that you can come and join. This is the 6th to the 9th of July. There's not so many weeks and I would say the last kickstarts we had have been amazing. I just came home from Holland. You maybe heard the story of the guy came up a wheelchair. But that was not the only thing that happened that weekend. A lot of things happened. It ended up 80 people got baptized. We saw the power of God and it was so real that even the sound guy who was hired from a company who was not part of this, he actually ended up getting baptized and received the Holy Spirit. Why? Because what he saw opened his eyes, because he saw the real thing, the power of God, and he heard the gospel and he actually ended up getting born again. And we have so many amazing stories from Holland. So I really want to encourage you. Are you living in America? Take the summer holiday. Come and join us in Florida. We are going to have an amazing kickstart. You can see more on the website lastreformation.com. And it's West Palm Beach. It's only in a few weeks. We just set it up extra, so there's not a lot of time, but you can still have the time to book the ticket and come down and be with us. It's going to be an amazing time. God is doing something. On Sunday in Holland, the Holy Spirit came so strong. Demons start to manifest and left people without anybody praying for them. Just the presence of God was there. We are coming up with another video very soon from a hospital we saw in Brazil, where I was in praying for a young girl who got set free, filled with Holy Spirit, healed. But not only her got healed, people in the other rooms around without anybody praying for them actually also got healed. And the doctors say it was a miracle, and we're coming out with that testimony in a few days also. So God is doing things. People are getting kickstarted into this life, and this is a life for everyone. So I just want to do this small video. Come to Florida. See on the website lastreformation.com and come and join us in Florida here in the beginning of July in a few weeks. It's going to be amazing. Look forward to see you. Bye bye.